Divide the leading terms. Write the result in the answer line. Multiply that quotient by the entire dividend, and write their product in a new line below. Change the sign of each term. Now, add the polynomials. Divide the leading terms. Write the result in the answer line. Multiply that quotient by the entire dividend, and write their product in a new line below. Change the sign of each term. Now, add the polynomials. The result is 2x plus 1 with a remainder of 2.